Right. Temperatures going up. However, they do go back down tomorrow. So I think tomorrow morning when we're on the
air,
we're going to be talking about same ice, maybe not as bad as it was today, but icy spots definitely in the forecast. And that's because we're taking really warm temperatures, melting a lot of that snow and ice, and then once again refreezing it tomorrow morning. But really nice temperatures today and again tomorrow. We've got a cold front to the east. And because that cold front is now to the east, temperatures are pretty much stabilizing the upper 40s to around 50. You can see all that rain, snow, freezing rain. That is now well to the east. Still mostly cloudy out there. Some peaks of sunshine trying to work in. And if you look real carefully, dots of green as well. I would just suggest having your umbrella today. But know this, most folks will not see any more additional heavy rain, but a couple of pop-up showers from time to time. Temperatures way above freezing the rest of the day. In fact, right now, 48 degrees in Pittsburgh. Southwesterly winds, that is a warm weather direction. The winds will go more westerly or northwesterly over the next few hours, just knocking down that temperature a bit by late afternoon. But tomorrow, we really warm up. Wind gusts up to 21 miles per hour. Wind chill right now, pretty good at 43 degrees, much better than most of the winter. Just want to show you the setup for tomorrow. We've got a warm front to the north and a cold front back to the west, so we call this the warm sector. This is a spring-like setup, not really something we see much in the winter. We'll have winds out of the southeast and south, should pump up to 52 degrees. Then on Friday morning, this front could bring showers, heavy downpours, thunderstorms, non-severe, and we might actually wrap up on the cold side with a little bit of snow at about lunchtime on Friday. So let's time it out with Futurecast today. Here comes that sunshine as the clouds are doing their best to hold on. A couple of spot showers, not out of the question. Then tomorrow we're going to have a warm front lifting through the area. So although it is warm, we could have some scattered rain showers. I don't think tomorrow's a washout. I don't think it's going to be terribly heavy, but a couple of hit or miss showers. And then the best chance of rain is going to be right here. This is basically Thursday night, Friday morning, and this is when we could see some heavy downpours and even some thunder and lightning. And see how the snow is nearby? Some snow showers might be falling as we wrap this up. No accumulation expected, and I think we're drying out by Friday afternoon. All right, here's our forecast for today. A lot of cloud cover, a few peaks of sunshine, also a hit or miss shower. I think we're up to 50 over the next 1 to 2 hours and then begin going back down later this afternoon. So we're back below freezing tonight, 27, and that's why whatever melts today has the chance to refreeze tomorrow. So just be aware of that as you're planning your morning commute. You want to leave yourself a little bit of extra time. We will get you through it beginning at 4:30 tomorrow morning. So from 52 on Thursday to 45 and falling on Friday, that heavy rain in the morning. But Saturday, a nice rebound right back up to 46 degrees. Saturday afternoon could see some rain showers changing to snow showers. Saturday night, Sunday morning, and that's with the front that really knocks that temperature back to reality. You can see 36 was the temperature on Saturday, and by next week, we are in the 20s for high temperatures.